All right. So here we go.
We had a concert in here?
I guess so.
I thought I should say. They're full of bats, too.
Awesome.
Did you change your battery?
Yeah, and I got an extra one. Well, people have firewoods in here. Fires in here.
Bag of firewood here.
Yeah. So what's on the ceiling up there? Is that a truck bed? That is.
The
bed of a truck. What does that say? Stephanie, will you marry me? Wow. This. Oh, is that. Is that light up there? Are those holes? No. That's just water, white.
Yeah, I think I'm about not going any further.
What?
Huh?
No?
Yeah.
You need some more light to go further? Come on. Okay. I wonder how much gold they got out of here. What is that? There, let's looking backwards.
Oh, I think probably goes for miles.
Miles, you think?
I don't know, with the mine shaft.
Yeah. How cool is this? Yeah.
That's another big hole, right? Right there?
I guess. And then maybe it goes around this thing here, obviously. I don't see the bats, but maybe that's one right there. I don't know. There's going to be lots of noises. All right, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Is there anything behind us? Well, that didn't last long. Maybe with more people with lights and more people with guns. It is cool, though, to think that people were in here mining gold. I don't know what, over 150 years ago?
What now?
And we're back out. How cool, huh? We're gonna go by a bridge. the regular bridge over there. It's the water. White water. I'm sure it's freezing cold. What's the temperature right now, sweetie? 45 or something like that? Yeah. Oh, darn. And there's a bridge. I guess cars went across it. I wonder what the is maybe wood planks or something went across there? And I wonder what it was a road to. I mean, where was the road? I guess it came down this way, maybe? Yeah? I wonder if it's connected to anything. Huh. That's interesting. I wonder if some of these trees are the ones that fell during that hurricane that came up. What was the name of it? Ivan. Oh. Irma. Irma. Some people in town said that Irma came up here and wreaked havoc for a while. It's a tree is growing out of basically what's a broken up trunk. Somebody's gonna get wet. It's a cool picture for you. Look at this whole water. It's just like doing this big circle right here.
There's a spring under there or something?
No. It's just the motion of the water. It's made a campfire here. It'd be a beautiful place, huh? All right. You're looking at what? I bet. Come behind me. Okay.
More of a trail, I think. Ooh, the steps up that way.
Yeah. Huh?
I mean, what's at the top of that?
Up there?
Yeah, it's the top of the mountain.
Ah.
That's great.
at all the... It's pretty cool looking, huh? I got it. I'm good. A little cave. This is one slippery little sucker here. What is that?
What's that?
Huh? Right here, I don't know. It's slippery here, so stand by. Trying not to get wet. Might not happen. What the hell? That's nothing. You know what we ought to do is go back and get on that side.
Yeah.
So it looks like a pretty flat trail area on the other side.
Yeah.
So we're kind of...
Do you think all the ancient cave dwelling pictures are nothing but graffiti from young teenage early Homo sapiens just be acting out and writing stiff shit?
Yeah.
Like, look.
Yeah, no, I'm with you. With you. All right. Ooh! Almost. Yeah. These wasp like mud daubers here. Yeah, that's what they are. I doubt they're active now. As cold as it is. Just making sure I catch the opportunity in case you bust ass. Did we go come through that way? Yeah, there's a trail right there. Careful. Might be a lot of distance between these. Go that way. Stay away from that. Or not. All right, so this one went down the other way, but
you're going up that way?
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. I think we were closer down to the, but who knows? Let me see. Yeah, because we'd come around through there. We never were up that high. Or maybe not.
I think we
went
that way.
Yeah, okay, all right. Yeah. Because we actually came up this way here. Came down this way.